but in the June-July issues hitting shelves tomorrow, the editors are going to be spotlighting the very best of the city, and it actually starts very fun issue, a Sratch-And-Sniff cover, right, ladies? Don't take me, take them.
It smells really good. What do you smell
in there? What is it?
Mandarin.
Very
yummy.
Nice. Can you smell it?
Orange always
smells clean.
Does
it take you
clean.
Back to kindergarten?
Yeah. I want one.
Yeah. It smells like cleaning
absolutely.
Supplies.
Can they make Sactown air freshener?
whatever you
maybe,
want.
Maybe in the future.
Well, joining us right now is Ann Schulock. She's a reporter with Sactown Magazine. First off, why the Scratch and Sniff cover?
You know, we just wanted to do something fun. I mean, when was the last time you had Scratch and Sniff?
Kindergarten.
And right this ties in both with the Best of the City, where we highlight the Mountain Mandarin Festival mm-hmm. as one of our favorite things, and also our second feature is about local foods and all the amazing produce we have right here in the region.
Very cool. Is this your first Scratch and Sniff cover ever?
You know, this might be the first Scratch and Sniff cover anywhere, ever.
It could be.
Our editors were talking to the Magazine Publishers of America, which mm-hmm. is the organization that governs the industry, and they'd never heard of a magazine
and
doing
it,
this
it
cover.
It seems like so ingenious, but yet something you think what somebody would have done before, but
yeah,
very cool.
Maybe not. So yeah, definitely worth checking out.
Yeah, I'm great. This is good. They're breaking new ground there. All right. So, okay. So Ann, let's talk a little bit about some of the items that we've got here. You got more than 50 services, businesses, attractions, that type of thing. So let's talk about a few. First, the best place for ladies to lunch is?
Yes, Magpie Caterers, which is on 14th and R. And what we've got here is their lemon chicken salad, which is a really kind of fresh, light lunch. And Magpie's really known for their seasonal produce. They use a lot of locally grown things, like the greens are often from Del Rio Botanical in mm-hmm. West Sac, which is also one of the farms that we highlighted in our local
absolutely
foods issue.
Beautiful there. All right, so let's move on to artists who are painting the town red, blue, and purple. Correct. What are we talking about there?
We're talking about murals. We don't have that here, but I really encourage people to take a jaunt around
the
city.
There's a picture on the screen there,
yes,
too.
Yes, over the last couple of years, there have been a lot of murals popping up around Midtown, and it's just a great example of local color.
Very good. Okay, so let's kind of move this one front and center here.
Cupcakes
are such a crazy trend around the country right
yes.
now. Every city claims to have the best cupcake. We claim, or you guys claim, the best cupcake in the city here is from whom?
These are from Esther's Cupcakes, and this is a new shop on Fair Oaks Boulevard that just opened back in April, mm-hmm. and as you can see, they look gorgeous. They also taste great. My favorite was the carrot cake, but they've got some unique combinations, like there's an Earl Grey and lavender,
yeah.
and there's a red bean and green tea with a little mochi.
And I heard they don't use margarine, they only use
shortening,
butter,
it's all
yeah, so I mean, this is as good as it gets
yeah.
here. Also, so say we eat this whole thing, mm-hmm. and you and I need to go on a hike after this
right.
to work it off. Where are we going to go?
We highlight one called the Pioneer Express Trail. And it's this like kind of 5-mile section that mm-hmm. runs between Nimbus Dam and it's the Negro Bar Recreation Area in Folsom. And it's more or less parallel to the American River Parkway, mm-hmm. but you're not going to get all of the rollerbladers
wow.
and the baby strollers
yeah, yeah.
and the stuff that can kind of interrupt your community with nature.
It's a little more kind of remote and you're
yeah.
a little quieter, that
exactly.
kind of thing. Okay, so say you have cupcakes for your birthday. Best place to light the candle and blow them out.
Right. We mentioned Art Beast, which is this great children's art studio in Midtown that opened last summer.
Mm-hmm. And this is what we're using to represent that place right here. Something you can make.
They started doing birthday parties back in November, and they have a great attitude toward childhood, that it's like, it's going to be messy. Just don't do it in your parents' living room.
This looks fun.
Go to Art Beast instead. Right. So for these birthday parties, they really customize mm-hmm. And can tailor it to the kids. We highlight one where they painted a big mural of the Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe, because that's what the kid enjoyed. So
all right.
It's a nice change from the kind of roller rink and pizza.
All right. And so this is on sale right now on shelves.
Newsstands tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Newsstands
so you
tomorrow.
Guys can go out and get it. And what could be the first ever Scratch and Sniff magazine cover in the country, period.
In the world.
Maybe in the world.
Ever,
all
yes.
Right. Once again, Sactown's best issue hits shelves tomorrow. Go check it out.